seg noe stille, alle båren, og der skjønnes men se gror, der gror blått om begge åren, for en kald krok i en fjord.
First thing is about an island is that you get really lots of time to think.
Kvelden spør og kvelden svarer, gir meg mangt å tenke på. Tju, hvor lenge
skam, stillheten känns bli tung men kommer jag har väl tröttnat på mig själv, vad gör man då, letar guld, jag är svag.
Because the surroundings are so brutal and very long. I kind of find that people don't talk much small talk when they're on the island. It's a very spiritual place. It makes me think about what I'm doing.
Let that go. You're the swan. Du letar guld, jag är svag. Sanning, lyckan, kärleken. Du har det kvar, det lilla som du har. Den vingalen ska, den vingalen.
But these days are no longer.
wine to spill. And I know that by waiting I'll make them stand still.
You can notice the difference between people from town and people from other places. They don't have that depressed feeling, even though they're living out. Blown away island out in nowhere, in a place that has dark age in the middle of winter and it's ice cold. There's no people around them. They still don't sound or look depressed. And that's kind of what I take with me when I leave. It's this optimistic feeling that you can stay everywhere you want, or anywhere you want, and you can do whatever you want to if you just want it enough.
But the ropes only tighten round me as I try to fight. There's no worth throwing stone in our wishing well. Now I'm out of black ink and true tales to tell. It's all poetry, no, they're just lies. But I'll still scavenge on what I find.